The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Now here comes a very dangerous group.
Three men who have brought their own style of Lucha Libre to NXT and look to redefine what Lucha Libre tradition is all about.
This trio, already renowned as three of the best high flyers in all of NXT, a true dangerous group.
Three men who will win at any and all cost.
Such discipline, a bright future for this team and all of its members.
Without a doubt.
You are looking at one of the most vicious strikers this industry has ever known.
He kicks like lightning.
Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
Question, guys. What kind of artist actually is Shinsuke Nakamura?
Nakamura makes art with his brutality.
And Byron, he's the type of artist that thrills the WWE Universe with everything he does. He's like a Picasso in the ring.
Saxton wouldn't know art in an art museum.
Introducing the challenger, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar! And introducing the champion, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion. He is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
Well, certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well. From behind, into the German.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Oh, fuck, thrust kick.
pays off against Nakamura.
There's one. Y dos. This makes it.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
What's your game plan if you're set to clash with perhaps the most feared striker in all of WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura?
Step one is be a moving target, but the bigger strategy is to work around his strikes. Maybe take Shinsuke down to the mat. He's a potent striker, but you might be able to get the better of him on the ground.
Oh, thunderous powerbomb.
Hold on, is he thinking of the submission here?
No, trying to land the submission.
Needs to find a way out of the triangle. His left hands will do it. He's free.
Reversal from Nakamura.
Oh, jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Shot to the chest.
Bam! Down he goes.
Strikes with a kick.
Soaring.
Oh, what a counter knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Kick.
Nakamura,
inverted power slam.
Nakamura starting to feel it.
Reversal, can he take advantage?
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Oh God, that hurt. Tossed into the corner.
Shots in the corner. Bad vibrations from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna...
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
Santos was ready there.
Hoisted up, but we're going to see him. Solid driver. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. And Escobar didn't see that coming. And again.
Wait, on your opponent.
Fighting back with a counter.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! Two! A kick out at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Blast off!
Splash!
Army's grapevine. Try to step through.
There may be no getting out of this. The single leg Boston Crab. The king of strong style close to tapping.
Nakamura now looking so...
Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it. Great reaction from Santos.
Drive. Hoisted up.
Just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
But you can rest assured, guys, Shinsuke Nakamura will not take his eyes off the prize after that kick out.
After After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Nakamura.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Big ball.
Boom, what a kick.
Well placed kick.
And he sends him into the corner.
Santos falling victim to an onrush now.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now.
Bad vibrations.
That one.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, axe kick. He turns it around.
Escobar hoping to start a blitz of his own.
He moves just in time.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Nakamura keeping the match at a pace.
Yeah, Santos has run into a roadblock.
Nakamura looking to...
Down he goes. To retain the title.
One, 2.
Oh, and an air fall.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, Santos counters.
Escobar hoping to start.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Oh, it's locked in. The crossface.
Will this match end?
Elbow is trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Left side. Spinebuster!
And Escobar landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
This is Santos reminding everyone of the fighting spirit he possesses.
Knee to the body. Down they go.
Now on the apron.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
From way up, scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Nakamura.
To let this opportunity slip away.
Submission time. In trouble. In the grass. He's in complete control.
Fighting out of the dragon slipper.
Superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it.
Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. Well scattered reversal there.
Pressure to leg and back here.
The king of strong style close to tapping.
Nakamura not looking so tough now. He may lose this thing.
Well, the torque on the knee rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
Hold on a second. He might be fighting a submission hold here.
Incredibly important moment right there, being able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match.
Oh!
Santos was ready there.
A counter answered by another.
Here it goes!
Santa!
The champ will stay champ.
Cover! Two count! The champion thought that was it.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And you have to wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win.
Into the turnbuckle.
Up top, heading up to the top rope. This is gonna be nasty. High red district, lot of risk up here.
Landslide.
He's focused on breaking down. The champion into the cover.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Oh, Santos counters.
There's one. Dos. This makes it.
Setting up. Might just have what it takes to keep Nakamura down.
Makes him play with a counter.
And the spot with a counter of their own.
Turning the tables there.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Blocks the boots.
Connects to the back of the neck.
High speed. Sliding German. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the ball,
flying Kinshasa.
Wow.
He has him right where he wants him.
Kinshasa,
a champion.
Nakamura looking to finish this off.
Kinshasa.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion. He is the artist known as Sheamus.